Where's that hecking on button? Ooh, I found it! Let's play! Good evening everybody, Luke here with Meditations Launcher on Tuesday, January 29th, 2019, and today's meditation offering is created by Martin Cohen and Lucy Gromusova. Apologies if I mispronounced your surname, I'm very British batto, bad mispronunciations and all that jazz, but today's blurb is as such. Finding a sweet spot can be a daunting task, and sometimes, just sometimes, what you find might just surprise you. Now go and be a good boy. I'm a good boy. I can find it. Promises. I'll be able to find it. And it's going to be the sweetest spot. It's going to be the sweetest spot of them all. I've got a sweet tooth. So let's go and find what this sweet spot can be. And hope it's not too scary. Because it says it might be a daunting task. But I am dauntless. Let's do this for the meditation offering for Tuesday, January 29th, 2019. Okay, and this window has just opened up right here, titled Sweet Spots, and we've got the best doggo, we've got the best boy right here, and hopefully we'll be able to find this sweet spot that they are talking about, but I'm gonna guess a pat on the head. Pat, pat, pat. No. Stroke on the back? No. Scritch under the belly? Scritch, scritch, scritch. No. Tail? Head. Boop the nose. I did you a boop. Boop, boop, boop. what else can we do to help doggo hit that sweet spot? Try pressing some buttons. No, I can just hold on. I can click and hold. Pat, 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 pat. No. Paw? Back paw. Next paw. That paw. No. Sweet spot. Sweet spot. Scritch behind the ears? I can scritch behind the ears. No? What's your name? I'm gonna call you Spot. Because I need to find your sweet spot, Spot. Come on, where's your sweet spot, Spot? You're gonna give me a hint? You're a good boy, but you're not giving me a hint. I might have to puzzle this one out. Okay, I've discovered that if you just tap the mouse, do a little scritch, but if you hold the mouse down, it does a big scritch. So hopefully that might help me find a scritch. Scritch, scritch? No. You did me a bamboozle, Spot. I thought I got your good spot. Spot, spot. No. No. Must keep puzzling. Okay, I'm just giving Spot all the pats, and I'm struggling to find Spot's sweet spot. It's quite difficult. They did say it might be a daunting task, but I'm literally just giving Spot all the pats and the boops and everything. And I don't know what he wants. What do you want from me, Spot? You're a good boy, but what am I supposed to do? I don't know. Oh, hold on. Did you just move your leg? Or am I going into... Oh. Oh. Hey! Sweet spot. Found it. I found Spot's sweet spot. That was amazing. Yay. Sorry, that game just broke me. I found Spot's sweet spot. Yeah. Oh. I wasn't expecting that. I wasn't expecting just to rum rum and be gone. Sorry. Breathe. Don't forget to breathe, Luke. Oh. That is most definitely a change of pace for today's meditation. That's just pure joy. And I love it. Oh, that's most definitely a joyous change of pace. I absolutely love it. I love the comedy. The humour is top notch. You're just searching, slowly searching, and it took me a good 10 minutes. I did edit a few bits and pieces out because it was just me going, Spot, no, no, Spot, I can't find a sweet spot. And then we managed to find Spot's sweet spot. Absolutely brilliant, absolutely loved it. Congratulations to today's meditations creators because that got me a giggle. Loved it. Unfortunately, it does come to the shill bit of this video. If you did enjoy this meditations offering video, leave a like, comment and subscribe. If not, that's perfectly fine as well. Those sorts of things can go and be done a bamboozle, much like I was for quite a while. But yes, thank you so much for watching our videos. I hope you have a wonderful evening and good night.